Cerberus, in addition to making adjutants on Omega, was making husks in Sanctuary. Wow. There's quite a few of them. Oh, you spooked me. That husk sure spooked me hard, that's for sure. God, there really are a lot of husks around here.
The elusive man gain.
The Reapers attacked because this place was a threat. We need to find out why.
Unsuitable. There's a really short PDA entry.
Shutting down the power. Reaper forces have made a mess of the facility.
I'm shutting down the power to the processing plant to lock
the power
them
that
down.
I just turned on.
Should keep them out of the entrance as well.
Oops.
Kai Lang, there's no way she knows he's here.
Miranda Lawson has arrived sooner than expected. You want me to deal with her?
Only if she gets in your way. Stay focused on the research data. Find it and get out.
Yes, sir.
Damn it. Let's move.
Go ahead and drop one of these. And one of these when I'm at it. Just to stem the tide. Look at all the bodies. There's quite a few of them here. Quick save. I got a bad feeling.
I spent the last week making small adjustments to increase processing efficiency. There is no shortage of subjects. Indeed, I'm told there's a long line outside the main gate. The deception is an unfortunate necessity. Time is very short.
Oh no. Yes. Time is very short. Got it.
We've confirmed the results of Cerberus experiments and creatures. A crude but necessary first step in decoding how the Reapers communicate. The key is how the Reaper signal interacts with the nanites implanted within the subject's body. It's early yet, but we are making progress.
Okay. Progress on what? I don't quite know. Alright. Fuck! Oh, the door's locked. Oh, the door's locked. Question is, if I revive Garrus, will there actually be time to get to him? That's a risk I'll have to take at this point. What? So I can shoot through your cover, but I can't overload through it? I thought, for some reason, I thought mostly Cerberus was going to be on this mission, which is why I brought the crew that I brought. But no, turns out we're facing a lot of Reapers. So I hope there's power weapons, because otherwise, Banshees are going to prove to be a massive, massive pain in the dick. I fucked up, as per usual. Oh.
Dr. Newry's legacy work with subject Paul Grayson provided a key element to our work here. Using the addictive drug Red Sand to break down the will was inspired, but proved unreliable for general application. We've proven that adrenaline and its cross-species equivalents is most effective and efficient.
Can't believe what I'm seeing here. All these people. Yeah. Come on.
So, Paul Grayson's work is from the third Mass Effect novel. Revelation? I don't actually remember what it is. It's not Revelation, it's not Ascension, it's the third one. Look, I don't remember their names. I don't remember the last one's name, actually. Retribution is what it is, that's right. We'll hear a lot more about Paul Grayson in the upcoming little bit, and the impact he has.
The pursuit of efficiency has revealed an important fact. The Reaper's use of dragon's teeth to create husks is ingenious. The Reaper nanites attach themselves to the adrenaline released, and quickly move through the body to speed conversion to the final husk state.
Hey. That's fucking brutal, man.
Figure out how Reaper indoctrination...
Terminal's damaged. Hang on. Reapers wanted this place shut down. Maybe we'll get some answers. It doesn't make sense. Cerberus and the Reapers were getting along. What changed?
You got it, Shepard.
Heading to the tower to disable the communication scrambler. I have to get word out. Some refugees are turned into husks. Some are indoctrinated and shipped to the elusive man. Whoever's left is used in experiments. The data indicates that my father is trying to figure out how Reaper indoctrination works.
Tricking refugees with food and shelter only to turn them into test subjects. And for what? This guy is someone's father? Can't believe what I'm hearing.
Father's a strong word.
Could lead us to the elusive man.
Good catch. Come on. Miranda said
Miranda was born from a test tube. Not exactly her father. Salvage research data. I don't want to know who I just sold that data to, quite frankly. I appreciate them all lining up for me like that. I like when they roll and you just shoot them anyways. Maybe my favorite part. Got him eventually. Casa Locust. Yeah, in vanilla it takes you that long to reach the Casa Locust. I'm not even joking. I was so hyped the first time I came through this game, and I was like, oh my fucking god, it's the Casa Locust. I'm like, Jesus Christ, I'm saved. And then the Casa Locust is mediocre in this game at best. Yeah.
Creating these husk creatures was our first success. While not true husks, they still respond to Reaper signals. More than ever, we are moving forward. We're very close. Understanding the indoctrination process is one thing, however, turning it to our advantage is proving to be quite another. This is assembly line science. The sheer brute force of numbers and repetition is doing the thinking for us. Effective, but discovery happens at a pace.
Father is working for the elusive man.
streamline procedures. Migrate the mutation compound. So they're just turning them into goo.
Heavy resistance outside the tower. If you're receiving this, I've got evidence you cannot ignore. Confirmation that my father is working for the elusive man.
Connection established.
I have your report on the process, Mr. Lawson. Cut to the chase. Can you do it?
Theoretically, control is possible, yes. The Reaper subjects we converted are responding, but it's difficult to maintain.
I thought that might be the case. Not to worry, Henry. With Sanctuary's help, we'll get it sorted.
He's talking about controlling Reaper forces, right? Is that possible?
I don't know. I'll play the rest of it.
We've done it. We've found a way to co-opt their control signal. As long as the Reaper troops remain in close proximity to our signal, we can maintain control indefinitely.
Excellent news. And how could we extrapolate this technique to apply to the Reapers themselves?
That's
a much bigger challenge.
Now we know where the Reapers attack Sanctuary.
Figured Cerberus out. Tough break for the elusive man.
But it's good news for us. We finally have our link to Cerberus. Lowering the access ladder. Come on, let's move. Commander, there's more here. Look.
Oh, shit.
Damn it. I hope she's ready for him.
Certainly hope so. Is there any other logs here? No? Did Ashley already climb the ladder? I think she did, actually. Ashley, you're going too far ahead, man. You gotta wait for us. Oh, I can't quick save here. Just like fucking incinerate that whole area. Whoa. All right, so that's taken care of. I'll go ahead and drop flame turret here to protect us from the swarmers. Oh, it's been a while since I've managed one of these. Normally, we don't ever get close enough to actually land one. Oh shit, there's more. Garrus, get down! Big idiot. It's got barriers too. Deep breaths. Not that. That's fine. I'm making it through alright. And I'm going to heal. Because why the fuck not? Gotta keep reminding myself of that. Go ahead. Just drop one of these to help out with that whole infestation there. feel like there's something here that I'm missing. Maybe it's in a later part of the lab? I think it's just at a later part of the lab.
Releasing husks.
I can't move. What's happening? Oh my god! A way out!
You just have to... Yes, Ashley, I see.
This'll get us closer to the tower.
Strange mode of transportation, if you ask me. Oh, that's a brute. That's multiple brutes.
Here they come! Stay out of their reach!
Go ahead. And then the other one. Easy peasy. Attack scan. Some progressive fire, hit him with one of these, hit him with another, and another. Brutes ain't nothing. Brutes are no. Come on now, really. That, however, that is a considerable threat. Lay on with the concussive shots. Hit. And detonate. I think my most reliable option here is just spam incinerate. Forget trying to combo banshees. It's just not worth the effort. Just spam incinerate. Just go. I have it on such a low cooldown anyways, it's just like free damage. There is a pod around here that has something in it that I want, if I recall correctly. It's like a pod with a weapon in it, I think. Maybe I'm being delusional. Maybe I'm not. Maybe I don't care.
Tower access granted.
Yeah, maybe that last one is actually most applicable. I just don't care. Also, my squad mates didn't get on the elevator.
Get ready!
Shepard.
Commander Shepard. Excellent timing.
Put the gun down.
No. Ariana tried to shoot me. Miranda's poisonous influence, no doubt.
I'm sorry she missed. Where's Kai Lang?
I don't know. Gone. He took my research and left us here to die.
Miranda, can you hear me?
That's close enough. Both of you. Kai Lang didn't finish the job, but I will.
This ends here.
On the contrary, now that the Reapers are taken care of, we have a way out.
Let her go.
Shepard,
wasn't planning on it.
Don't let him take her. Shepard, please.
You try to leave with her, you die. Let her go and maybe you walk.
I've done nothing to you.
This isn't about you and me. Let her go and walk away. I won't say it again.
All right. Take her. But I want out alive. Deal?
You made the deal with me, not with Miranda.
No deal. Did he hurt you? Are you all right? It's okay, Ori. You're safe now. I'm fine. I want to get out of here. We will. Give me a minute, okay? Commander Shepard. Fancy meeting you here.
We caught a break. You all right?
I'll be fine. Really. I don't know how you managed it, but I'm grateful you're here.
How did you do all this?
Finding my father didn't take long once I confirmed he worked for the Elusive Man. Just had to follow the lies. Once I saw what this place really was, I couldn't just walk away.
Of course.
Things got really complicated when Reapers showed up in Kai Leng.
You survived. Not many people could do that.
When you mentioned he was involved, I took a few precautions. Probably saved my life.
Miranda, this whole thing was a huge risk. You should have told me.
You have a war to win, Shepard. This was my fight. It's been a long time coming.
You did it. It's over.
Yes. I just wish my sister didn't have to see all this.
About your father.
I'm glad he's gone, Shepard. I'm sorry if that sounds cold.
No. I understand.
It's finally over. For both of us. We can stop running.
Yes, you can. What's our status? Any intel we can use from this place?
Research data is gone, but we've got basic facility information. Shuttle arrivals and departures. Cerberus included. No direct links, but it's a start.
Grab anything you can off the computer. We'll take it back to be analyzed.
I can do better than that.
What?
Before Kai Leng took off, I planted a tracer on him. If you act fast, you'll track him right to the Elusive Man.
Tracer? Sounds like you thought of everything.
Not quite, but...
Cue laugh track.
Nobody's perfect.
Thanks, Miranda. This is exactly what we need.
Thought you might need some good news.
Damn right. What's next for you two?
Get her someplace safe. Get this scratch cleaned up.
Okay. I gotta follow all this up.
I'll be in touch, Shepard. Soon.
I hope so.
Come on, Ori. We've had enough of Father's hospitality.
Let's make sure everyone knows about this place.
Communication scrambler disabled.
Listen to me. This is not a refugee camp. This is a Cerberus facility run
Cortez,
by my father,
we need to pick up
Henry
at the tower.
Wilson.
Roger that.
I've had enough of this place.
I wasn't in favor of your diversion to Sanctuary, Commander.
Yeah, well.
Too many unknowns.
Yeah.
But I was wrong. The Cerberus lab you raided hinted at something big, but we never expected this. All those refugees, all that slaughter. Just to study indoctrination.
Sanctuary did need to be shut down, sir. What they learned about the Reapers wasn't worth all those lives.
It's useful intel, Commander, but you're right. The cost was too high. Do we have a location on the Elusive Man?
Yes. We had a tracer on Kai Leng when he reported back.
Good. That gives us a fighting chance to take Cerberus out of this war.
Agreed. We need to end Cerberus and focus on the Reapers.
My thoughts exactly. Hack it out.
Okay. So let us check our journal. Yeah. That's all that's left. Cerberus headquarters is a point of no return in this game. So, in all actuality, we really just have Citadel DLC left, which is another few hours. And then the point of no return. We're almost done with Mass Effect 3, as shocking it is to hear myself say that. Almost done. Tali's in the line, so we're going to want to talk to her. We're going to want to talk to, like, everybody, anyways, because it was a major mission. We want to see what's up with people.
What kind of soldier looks at a camp that turns people into husks and goes, "Yeah, I want to help with that"? The same guy that lets Cerberus stick Reaper tech into his skull. Those bastards aren't human anymore.
Got a point. Anything on our email?
Come on,
there it fucking is! There's the heating unit stabilizer mission. Oh my fucking god. It's quite late. Found that hard mark. Yeah, okay, cool. Oh, Kyle Rager. Nice. Oh, Rager's dead. Oh shit. Nothing here, nothing there. Well, the Novaria fighter base finally showed up. Okay. Well, I suppose in the next session, because I would like to take care of that in this session, but I simply don't have enough time. I've got to go to work pretty soon here. I suppose we'll just do this, and then we'll go to the Citadel to hand it off, see if anybody else wants to talk, and then we'll start the Citadel DLC. So I guess that's the game plan now. We're almost done. Almost done with Mass Effect 3. God, it's so exciting. That's our plan for next time, is do a side mission, then Citadel DLC. And I guess until then, I'll see you guys later.